folks, just a little response to my last video. I will be coming up probably this weekend, because it's going to take a little bit, to explain to you how this specific hospital is set up and why I think it's so ridiculous. I believe that if you pay into something, you should reap its rewards, as it were. We've all paid into Social Security, Medicaid, Medicare, whatever. I'm being quite honest, I doubt I will ever see it. I've doubted that for many years. Many, many years. And I don't see how the system can keep paying out when the money isn't held for specifically that. It's put into the general fund. I don't expect I'll ever see it. It is a legalized Ponzi scheme, in my opinion. And again, if you want to dispute, whatever, hey, comments below, post me a vid. Getting ready for a thunderstorm here. Buttoning down the house. But anywho, you're going to see where I'm coming from with this next one. I utmost respect to you, Lamb Dog. You know, that's how that particular medical facility may operate. But I'm looking at medical facilities such as what my wife works at. Big college hospitals. We're talking about Dartmouth Hitchcock. I will do something on that this weekend. I'll try to explain how it's set up and how many six-figure people there are that really are not needed. Really are not needed. In the meantime, folks, hey, peace out.